You are about to see the most incredible doll ever invented. Her name is Poppy, and she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have a conversation with a child. Hard to believe? Just watch.
Poppy's as lovable as a real girl, and she talks like one, too.
Hi, my name is Poppy. I love you. Can you help me polish my shoes?
Why, of course, Poppy. Just like a real girl, Poppy always wants to look her best.
Perfect. Thank you.
Her hair is sturdy and won't come out when you brush it, and smells just like a poppy flower. Is there anything else you'd like to say, Poppy?
I'm a real girl. Just like you.
What's the time?
Playtime!
And if you've ever wanted to see how all of the nation's favorite toys were created, Playtime Co. is now offering factory tours at just $2.99 a person. An entire hour in the most magical toy factory on Earth. What are you waiting for? Come visit the factory. We can't...
Scared the shit out of me. Okay. Right, guys, as you can see, we are playing Poppy Playtime. Now, this game's been out for a while, I know, but I thought to wait for a bit. Well, mainly because I haven't had time. Poppy wants to play. I'm a little bit... Right, this is a different. What is this? The little bots. Now, oh, okay.
Hi. My name is Leif Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent childcare, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, we'll turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
Can I actually leave? I have no choice to leave. I must carry on to see. There's pans on a wall, but I don't know if that's correct. If I do yellow, blue, red. Man, what the hell? What is it? Yellow, blue, red. Blue, red. He's moved, he's not even there anymore. There's no fucking way. Please don't tell me that thing comes alive. Oh, okay. A lot of puzzle games by the looks of it. That slightly scared the shit out of me. Slightly nervous because now I definitely know I have to go back out there. Oh shit. No. Fuck, why do I do this to myself? Why do I play games that scare the shit out of me? Oh fuck me. Please don't do a jump scare. Please don't do a jump scare. See this game being obviously a massive puzzle game, which is fun. Scary games to know. Shit gets a bit scary. situation I'm in. Oh, there is. Right, one sec. I think that's all of them. Fuck. Okay, that actually scared the shit out of me, but there's no tapes. I wanna find that fucking tape. I guess it's not exactly mandatory, but I guess it is what it is. Slightly confused. Yeah, I know. scary. That was really... What is this? Okay, there's no power. Make a friend. I guess I gotta make a friend. Nobody leaves without a toy. That looks like the perfect fucking... Please don't tell me he's just one. Oh, I feel like he's... I'd be gonna, like... You know, it would be scary if he was, like, say... Starts crawling along the fucking ceiling. Or it could be here trying to do whatever I have to do there. What do I do? Pull the sleeve up? I guess I gotta go upstairs. I'm just terrified for when I have to come across that big fucking massive fellow. he's obviously alive. Okay. Which one first? Oh, because I feel like I'm gonna put that in there and something's gonna happen. I'm so fucking scared right now. Heart attack just raised. Is it safe? Come on. It's okay. Sweet baby Jesus. Oh God, help me.
guys, what the fuck?
Right.